But you see how the light here looks so pretty.
Show you guys my shades. These are my shades of that rich bitch.
There, the light, and also it gives the reflection of the village, which is super pretty.
Hi guys, morning, happy Monday. I hope your week has started really high. I woke up to some crazy rain. I'm like, what's happening right now? And I had intended to leave the house to go for my morning walk, but when I had the rain, guys, every time I hear the rain, it just puts me to sleep like that. Anyway, I'm dressed. I'm trying to play with this hair. I got this hair yesterday. It's from Nairobi. There is a shop there that I usually purchase my wigs from. So I got this from them. It arrived after 2 days. And you know, it has a fringe. I haven't done a fringe in a while. The fringe is so extra. Maybe I should go by the salon and they just give it like a trim. I don't know, because it's supposed to literally do this. But I have low-key pushed it at the front a bit. Yeah, but it's doing the most. Yeah, so I'm about to leave the house. I wanted to go film some content for myself. I want to do like a reel as well as take some pictures for the gram. I'm so scared because it's going to be low-key embarrassing. Like, carrying my camera, my phone, and then positioning yourself and yeah. So I'm just going here down the street. It's at La Petite Village, which is right next to my home. I want to go and do the content over there. I feel like it has the aesthetic I'm looking for, something clean. But anyway, the rain fails, so wearing a sweater is exactly what I need to be doing at the moment. Yeah, let me know in the comment section what you think of this hair, but I love the color on my skin tone. Stop. Let us go and then maybe you can see the hustle behind the scenes. What it takes to take a bloody shot. I feel like I need to take this wig for a major trim. It's all over the place. It's all over, but she's cute. She's giving. And the curls are to die for. You just do this and it twists. Like, are you mad? Are you mad? All right, anyway, yeah, so I'm wearing my striped sweater as well as my black skirt and my belt peekaboo. She's golden, she's cute. This was from Antag online. My skirt, it actually has a slit. See that? Has a slit. I'm going to wear my boots. I was thinking, should I wear the high boots, the leathers with the or just the flats? I mean, they're a bit high, but they are flats. Hope of you looking crazy trying to take pictures on your own, heels will just make it worse. But I feel like it will still give me the aesthetic I'm looking for, like a morning, you know, you're at the coffee place, breakfast. I literally want the reel to be like 20 seconds, very short, and you're just, you know, having like a cup of tea, you're vibing. That's the look that's the aesthetic I'm trying to get. My bag, of course, she's coming. But I'm carrying a bigger bag to carry, well, the gadgets. The boots I have, you know, they are dusty, so I can't bring them close to the screen. I have these, which are super casual, comfortable. But I wanted to wear these because they have the extra, this length, this extra thing. I want it in my pictures. I think I'm ready. Let's go. Thank you.
location. I forgot to show you guys my shades. These are my shades of that rich bitch. It's giving. Guys, let the embarrassment begin. Yeah, so I'm at the location. The rain fell, so everywhere is a bit wet. Initially, there's a location I wanted close to the door of Legome. Is that how they call it? But it's just looking a bit damp. So I settled for a corner, which was my second choice. Thank you. Yeah, so I settled for a corner, which was my second choice. And I'm going to be, this one that I'm sitting in, this is where I'm going to be filming my reel. Although I don't know where I'm going to place you guys because there are no tables, maybe like down there, but it's still soaking wet everywhere. I'm going to see where to place you guys so that you can see what I'm doing. Yeah, so the idea is to do like a reel, just like bits and pieces, like very tight shots. Those are the ones that I want, and then put like a cute song behind it. That will go up from my Instagram, that will go up from my TikTok. We'll see. Yeah, but for Instagram for sure. Right, let me first sit up and see how the light is looking. Location, because the other side was just not giving. It looked a tad dark, but you see how the light here looks so pretty. I think I'm going to settle for this section. Oh, that's gorgeous. Yes, honey. Yes. All right, so this is the position we've settled for. Instead of me sitting in that chair, no, sorry, this chair, and shooting from the other side, was quite dark. So for there, the light, and also it gives the reflection of the village, which is super pretty. So I think this is what I'm going to go for. Something to eat. Why are you smiling? Thank you. I'm here trying to film something for content. Okay, let me have the eggs Benedict, but I want my poached eggs fully cooked. I don't like the runniness. Is the brown bread toasted?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, and okay. Also, I want a side of, what sausages do you have?
We have the chicken and beef.
Chicken and beef. Are they farmer's choice?
Just don't know. Right? But they're very small and cold. It's small and just
longer. Yeah. But are they like delicious?
I love it.
girl. I hope so.
Okay.
Get me that. And oh, breakfast finger, this looks lovely.
It's a pear.
Yes.
Okay, which one?
The beef. Like, what teas do you have?
We have African tea and black tea. African tea and black. And we have spicy.
You don't have green tea?
We do. That's the humble say.
Oh, but let me have that.
Green tea.
Yeah.
Okay.
And also, how is it served? Is it like in a teacup or like a pot?
A pot and a cup and honey. Like,
yeah. I think I'll pass the honey because I'm just about to attract bees.
Okay.
Okay, get me this.
Okay.
But the egg is fully cooked, right?
Yeah, sure. Which one?
This, the tilapia and egg.
Yeah, yeah.
On it,
yeah.
Fully cooked.
Yes.
And the green tea.
Yeah.
With the side of sausage. Wait, first pretend you're writing. Oh my god, you call Caroline. Me too. That's a nice coincidence. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh wow, lovely. Okay, so I ordered breakfast because, like I said, aesthetic. Initially, I wanted to have the eggs benedict, tilapia, an egg on a croissant, and green tea. So I asked them to get me, like, I hope the green tea is in. I know you guys had the order. The green tea is in a teacup because it's very aesthetically pleasing, as opposed to, usually I drink a latte, but I don't like that Kalong thing. It just doesn't look cute, in my opinion. Yeah, and the server is called Caroline. What the hell? This is stunning. Yeah. So I'm going to wait for breakfast. But guys, when I tell you the pictures that I've taken, I'm crazy. Can you guys like zoom in and see? Like, are you kidding me? Are you mad? Are you mad? This looks so good. I love the blue sky. I love the blue sky, the village, petite village in the background. Oh, it's just giving what it should, darling. Okay, so while I sit, I'm going to be editing the little clips that I've gotten. Oh no, I need to find establishing shots that will connect to me sitting here. Those are the shots that I need to take and just give it that vibe. Should I do one as if I'm walking in? I could, but then I mean I have to go back down there. Jesus. Anyway, let's make this happen, babe. This entrance is so cute. This is the entrance that I want in my reel.
$750,
but now they are $680. Wow. Yeah. Like, that's like a nice,
yeah,
like,
a nice breakfast.
Yeah. Can you imagine? I can't. Okay, all right. I'll get the details after one.
Yeah, I'm going
breakfast.
To get you.
Thank you. Okay, so I've gotten one shot. I feel like this is more than enough. Do you see that? The sky is, oh honey, that sky high shot wins every time. I think that's what I'm going to use. I think that's the shot I'm going to use and then connect it to me sitting on the table. I don't want to do the whole walk in. It just looks too staged for me. Yeah, so let's wait for the breakfast to come. Then I get that and then me eating. Ah, that will be vibes on vibes. Okay. I'm so excited for no reason. But I'm excited. All right. The shots I've taken are quite many, but they're just everything. Oh my god. Anyway, I wanted to go to CapCut and just start editing that reel. I feel like a lot of what people don't understand about me is that I edit I edit as I go, and that's why by the time I finish the last clip of that day, honey, I've already like been editing throughout the day, and that's how I manage to stay consistent. I feel like a lot of people let these shorts stay in their phones. If I'm to let content stay in my phone, oh, thank you. Thank you. Well, the guy has brought the teacup when I was not ready, but we can make it happen. We can do something. I feel like let me speak for myself. When I let content sit in my phone, Mokwano, it will never be used. It will never. It was like a store that I went to and I'm filming for them something for the gram or whatever it is. I literally sit down in the corner. I edit. By the time I leave their shop, I've gotten all the clips I want. So in the Uber, I'm just making them sharp, precise, like really getting those angles. And that's it. That's how you stay consistent. Because if you let content, you know, how are you going to post content on a Sunday? You're going to post content that you shot on like Wednesday. I've never understood that. Look at how stunning I look. And keep in mind, I had said I want a short. I want like clips of like what? 20 seconds. But will I might get carried away and just do the mostest.
All right, so I'm trying to edit the short. Now I'm going to the close-ups. I have to mix the close-ups with the wide shots just so it's giving that da da da. I can't explain it, it's just in my head. I'm sorry, I'm not good at explaining these things on phone. Okay, girl. Oh, that's good. Now it's coming together. All right. Okay. Ooh, back a swing of the hair. Don't play with me. Key to a good shot, let me tell you guys, for free the creators on here, or you just like to do content, you know, on a personal level, or it's like for your business, never let a clip drag unless you're doing content for YouTube. But don't let a clip drag. Just as soon as you do one action, go on to the next, cut in between to the next, like that. It makes it interesting. It makes it for someone to keep going back and replaying, helping your insights. Love that. Da. Ooh, girl. Ah, I love this so much. I swear, editing gives me so much satisfaction. I'm like, oh honey, you are just looking gorgeous in this. I'm so happy for this custom that came into my eyes. It really gave the aesthetic I was looking for, like the one I was thinking about in my bed last night. It did. Give a quirky smile, as you should, honey. You're pretty. They will just be laughing at me. This is literally how I be talking to myself. Okay, let's wait for the meal and then we shall take the shots of the table. Yeah, it's the deal, babes. The breakfast backfired. I was like, give me the toast with the croissant and the egg. Eh? Members. The egg was actually boiled. I wish they told me that. Staring. Sorry, I have to pause. I haven't liked it because it had fish in the croissant, and fish attracts flies. They brought me candles, but the candles just blew out because we're outside. What the hell? And yeah, and like a whole chunk of like tomato sauce. I feel like this is something my brother would enjoy because it has all that stuff inside, but personally, nah. I thought they were going to bring like a tilapia, like sliced, and then some egg, that sort of thing. But the way in which they
made it. It's giving meat pie. Let me show you. See that? The way in which they make it, it's giving meat pie. So you take one bite, the crumbs, and then the whole random thing of like tomato paste. Anyway, I can't say I've enjoyed it, but I've tried to make the best of what I have. Yeah, I'm going to ask them to pack it because I cannot eat where there are flies. It's just, I can't. It's too much. Yeah, so I managed to get a few. I managed to get some cute shorts. Me eating, you know, whatever. Doing the most. I think it's cute. I got some close-ups, some, but you could literally see me chasing the flies, but I'm going to edit those out. I was chasing the flies like it's a disaster. So I'm going to just wrap up the editing, but I'm happy with the footage that I got. I feel like, excuse me, there are just so many flies, they keep coming. Can you just pack this for me? Just pack it. I can't eat with this going on around. Thank you. Yeah, so I asked the food to be packed. I cannot, darling, I cannot. So let's edit the car product that we've gotten. I'm very sure that even what we've gotten is more than enough. Because my goal was to get, like, guys, let me tell you, a 20 second, not even minute, second. This is the stress you go through, Mkwan. I'm loving this wig because you guys know I'm growing my edges, so something that covers them is perfect. But like the curls are too much for me. Oh honey, they had another black one that was not as wavy as this. I think next time I'm going to order that, maybe sometime next week. Anyway, let me edit this. I'm a faster, I'm a quicker. Even I wish they can bring something to cover my teeth. Oh, no. Okay. Oh. Flies, flies. And you know there's nothing they can do about it. Eh? They can just bring a can of bambi. There's nothing they can do. Anyway, let me get back to editing this. I wanted to put a song. You know, sometimes when you put a song over what you're editing, because you're editing in silence, when you put a song, it helps really give you that flow. But then choosing a song for what I'm trying to do, I was thinking maybe like a jazz background, but the jazz video I have, it's shorter than my clip. So good, but it's so short. Maybe I put like words.
Romanticize your life. Familiarize yourself with your own beauty. Look yourself in the mirror and tell yourself that you're beautiful.
Right?
Go out. Take more pictures. Watch the sunset.
I think I'm going to put this. I don't know if you guys heard, but I rebranded. I rebranded to self-care content, like all my platforms. That's what I intend to do. Although initially what I was doing before was practically the same thing, because I was doing a ton of beauty content, skincare. So that in its way is self-care, but I want to dive deep into it and to break it down, because a lot of times people think that self-care is just about, oh my god, your skincare, morning routine, bitchy. It's more than that. It has physical, emotional, social. Like, I want to break each of those things down, but I'm still trying to format it for myself. So just look forward to that content. My personality is going to be mainly on YouTube, and when you go to my Instagram, it's going to be too much of structure, curation. TikTok, but my personality will be on YouTube. The rest will be giving professional, like if I am on a brand deal or I'm working for someone, their content will go there. My content, organically, stuff that I want to do for myself on this channel. So yeah, I'm excited for that. Anyway, let's edit this quick, and then I'll show you guys just a blip of the finished product. It's joking. Okay, let me wear my glasses. Okay, so I just put up the post. It's on Instagram.
It's on Instagram, it's on my WhatsApp status, it's on my TikTok, and yeah, vibes on vibes. I told you guys how I was on a break. I wasn't on social media since last week, Wednesday. I feel like people are like, oh my god, she's back. I had completely disappeared because I just didn't want to deal. I'd completely disappeared just to take some time off, whatever. Look at that. I wanted to take some time off, you know, reboot this system and have some like thought to myself, which is what I was doing. But yeah, so I disappeared off social. So for like, and the thing is, I didn't want to get back on social today, but I thought if I wait up until Wednesday, because I was hoping I'm doing a live with Solomon on Wednesday, I'm like, maybe I should go back online then. But I'm like, people were killing me with DMs. Guys, if you see my DMs, caro, 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 I'm like, oh, why? If you can go watch my video on YouTube, you'd know what I was up to, darling. But all is well. But this is the video. Isn't it so pretty? Girl, girl. It's exactly 20 minutes as I had hoped, thank God. I just love how it's looking. The food looks good, although it didn't really work for me. Can you deal? Can you guys, a 20 second clip. Leaving the house. There's someone called Carol, but I know they're calling one of the servers. The one who served me was like, oh my god. Anyway, yeah. Sorry, my mind keeps moving like this. Yeah, so what did I want to say? What do you want to say? Oh, I lost my train of thought. A 20 second baby clip. Grab an Uber from home, go to a location, sit, my camera is there, my tripod is there, my order something. Like, it takes a while. So now imagine you're doing that long form content, Mukwan. Won't you faint? You will faint. So I'm happy at least I released something for today. Stunning. And I have some pictures for whenever I have nothing to post, I can just throw that in there. Yeah. And so the reason why I was up early, number one, to film this piece of content. Number two, I have a signing to go to today, but the issue is I'm supposed to be renewing with this brand, but they haven't yet sorted me out for last month. So it makes no sense for me to go and sign a new contract when I haven't been sorted. You get? So I'm like, okay, checked my account, nothing. I have a live, I have a Zoom with a new brand at midday. I told them midday, but did they respond to my email? Because she was like, oh, she actually did. Hold on. I hope you had a great weekend. Here is the link for the meeting today at midday. Oh, amazing. Yeah, midday to one. Beche, beche, beche. Oh, fantastic. Let me say thank you, looking forward to it, and send. Yeah, so I have that Zoom. It's a new brand, so I just want to listen to, you know, what it is that they want to tell me. But also, Loki, I had come with my tablet and my diary because I want to jot down my insights in case they ask. Monthly views, Instagram monthly views. So I'm very prepared. So it's in 2 hours. Fantastic. I love that for me. Yeah. But I don't think I'm going to be heading to the other side because what's the point? Anyway, maybe they sent payment. Let me first check my account. I don't know. I feel like when it comes to content creation in this country, because we don't have like rules and like everything is just, you figure it out when, how you can. I hate that. I feel like there's just a lot of gibberish that goes on because of that, because there are no systems in place. Everything is just, now how is someone saying come and sign a new contract and they haven't paid me yet? Like, what's, like, does that make sense to you, babes? My Snapchat is not opening. Let me reload it.
Yeah, so people sending me messages, Carol, Carol, Carol. I feel like people don't, anyway, people actually don't. When you're on the internet and you see people on the internet, you assume you know them, but you don't. So my close friends are the ones that know the type of person that I am and how resilient I am. Like, things don't break me just like that. Like, babe, things don't break me just like that. It takes a lot. Like, I'm the type of person who'll be very angry today. Tomorrow, honey, I am vibing. I'm on a high. Yeah, so Bambi, but it was so sweet that they kept checking. But my close friends were like, ah, Carol will be fine. All has been well. Anyway, I'm downloading the app again to see. I'm going to take away this tea stuff. To see if at all they sent some. But even if they, it's already 10, so I'm not going anywhere. I'm thinking I'm going to go somewhere in my neighborhood to sit there, have my meeting there. I know in the morning hours they are very empty. Yeah, I think that's what I would do when I go the other side actually. For now, yeah, we are wrapped. Thank you guys for hanging out. We are wrapped. Thank you for hanging out. Someone said, Carol, we want these videos to be longer. I'm really trying my best. It's just that the issue, I don't have issues recording. I have issues with editing because I'm trying to get myself a MacBook. I want to invest and get myself a really good MacBook because they told me it's faster. Now when I remove the SD card from this camera, I put it in there. Honey, I just go straight to... If I can sort out that process, because currently I download stuff from my phone, from my camera, sorry, to my phone using Wi-Fi at home, then I edit on phone. So just that process, because downloading also takes a while, it's just like, ugh. Yeah, so just be patient with me. Let me figure out how to deal. Because let me tell you, when you're trying to be consistent with something, make the process easy. When you make the process easy, you won't sweat. It will be easy. You won't sweat. Let me know in the comment section if this is the kind of content you want to be seeing. You know me, showing you guys behind the scenes, the hustle. Because this one was not hustle. This was very short. This was actually, it was nothing. When I'm really doing the thing, still no money on the account. So it's like... Yeah, so let me know if you want to see that kind of content. I would love to share, babes. All right, let me move to another location just so I can sit down there and work easily from there. And also my phone needs charging. Love you. Subscribe.
Romanticize your life. Familiarize yourself with your own beauty. Look yourself in the mirror and tell yourself that you're beautiful. Go out, take more pictures, watch the sunset. Live your life like you're the main character of your own movie, because you are.